Alright. Okay, this is the test. Obviously, can you hear me? Can you hear the game? You need me to adjust it? All right, can you hear me? Just let me know if the game is too low. Because I could turn it up just a little bit. Okay, oh my god, slow down. Okay, so, just a fair warning, it might lag. It will lag, actually, because I am, of course, using an emulator, so, like, if it lags, just, like, ignore it. Diamondtron, do you mean like my audio? You mean like my audio or the game audio? Because I know I've been having some problems with my mic. I'm gonna try to get a new, like a USB mic for my laptop because my, my laptop mic's been kind of weird. Goes. Yep, there's the lag. Come on, there we go. Serval, I'm using an emulator, so that's why it's gonna lag a bit. So like if the cutscenes, the audio, like if it, you know, the frame rate drops and like the audio gets like laggy, then that's why. Hold on. I'm gonna mess around with some audio settings just for a second. Okay, I took the noise gate off because, like, I don't know. It's supposed to help because the laptop mic has been picking up my fan. Rather, like the laptop's actual fan. And it's been sounding really weird, which is why I need a new mic. Okay, Serval, you said WTF. What? WTF what? Like, what's going on? Well, the multiple screens, that's because I had to... Well, I'm using, like, the entire screen capture because, like, game capture won't work for some reason with this. So, like, I have to use an entire screen capture, and that's why, like, when I check my other stuff, like, the other windows will have to come up. And I needed to check my audio. Ironhide, she's speaking Saurian, or Dino language. It's the language of Dinosaur Planet, basically. Not sure how she learned it, in this game at least. Ah, shit. Overshot it. Oh my god. Yeah, I had to pick up the Dumbledang pod. So I had to drop the thing. Oh my god. It's like, wait, we gotta show you the new health item. So drop the barrel. There wasn't a water temple. Well, technically there is a water temple. It's called the Ocean Force Point Temple. Though it's not the water temple as it is in Ocarina of Time. Though I've never even played Ocarina of Time. Though I hear it's, that temple's pretty bad. Do you wish this was an original game? Yes, I definitely do wish this was still Dinosaur Planet. Because it would have been so much better in, like, every way. But, this was the first Star Fox game I ever played. And it was also the first Zelda-style game that I ever played. So, this technically introduced me to, like, both franchises almost in a way. Shot its game. I swear, some of the Saurian sounds so weird. There are times when it sounds like an actual language, and then there are other times it's just like, what the fuck? I think that must be my computer fan because my mic has been just picking up the fan and it's not even that loud. It's just like the weirdest thing, the fan isn't that loud. But this makes it sound like it's the worst thing in the world. I need a new mic. Like, I sort of got a new mic. Well, I was supposed to get a new USB mic today, and I got it, and then it turned out that it wasn't really the type of mic that I wanted or that I could use. It was like some other type of thing. So I had to return it, and now I have to get like a new mic because this laptop mic is just picking up everything. And it's, I don't know why it's not working. So that's why, see, that's why I put a noise gate on it, so it would stop, like, at least when I'm not talking, the thing should stop. You know what, I'm gonna put it back on. Actually being just kind of ridiculous. And like the weirdest thing is it didn't do this before. Yeah, Ethanator, I have to use that because when I tried game capture, it wouldn't work. It was just a white screen. So I tested all this beforehand and like the game capture wouldn't work. Like, I'm just glad that it's working well enough, you know? Like, despite the lag in my microphone being kind of shit, like, it's working good enough. Do you think Crystal has an English? She does have an English accent. I mean, everyone at Rare is like British, so. It was like a British company, so I'm pretty sure like everyone there had an accent. That wasn't American. Honk-a-dong. Why is this my job?
The entire Lylat system. The only lead we have is that you must locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Dinosaur Tribe. Maybe she can help you further. Either way, your fee has been approved. If you are successful, then the money will be forwarded to you immediately. Pepper out.
You heard the general. Let's do it.
Dinosaur planet.
Fly through one gold ring! So fair warning, part of me is like really good at this game, and part of me it sucks at this game. So... I know, like, you're all saying that Slippy's voice is annoying, but it's like... this was my first Star Fox game, so this is what Slippy sounds like to me. Like, this is his voice. This is what all the characters sound like in my mind.
Pressing the start button, you will open your communicator. Choose who you wish to speak to, and press the A button to contact one of us. Each team member will give you different information. It's not being tested in action, so give it a try as soon as I've finished. And don't forget, you're looking for the Queen Earthwalker. Try talking to those Thorntail guys.
Oh my god, the lag!
He'll translate for you!
Okay, General. But what about a weapon? Why couldn't I bring my blaster?
It's always the same with you, Fox. Shoot first, ask questions later. This mission is about saving the planet, not blowing it up. It requires a different tactic. Try using your head.
Yeah, very
fun. Yeah, Assault is a good game. It was pretty fun. I mostly like Assault for its multiplayer mode, because that was always really fun. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. Oh god, let me just do it. Fucking hell. Oh, that does work. Okay. Oh, that's how you do that! I watch people play this and they do like these cool moves and stuff like that. I always wonder how you do that. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna see Shabunga. Which, by the way, is the shopkeeper's name. Shabunga. Oh my god, did I get them at the same time? By the way, I'm playing with a PS4 controller right now. So like,
did you get that, Slippy?
You've got to go to the Ice Mountain and rescue her son, the Prince Tricky.
Oh, your internet's bad. I'm sorry about that.
Nice.
I know what that's like.
Bring your son back to you. Can you give me some directions?
Owe Mishweki Kio Warpstone. Kutso Kutsoj Wok Feno. Ut Sujod Owe Kio.
You've got to talk to that big stone guy. She called him a warp stone.
That's all I need to know. I'll be back soon, Queen. Don't you worry. Haven't you finished that translator yet?
It's nearly ready, Fox.
Yeah, PS4 controller.
Time.
Playing on a PC. And it's a rare game. like a... have a bet to see how much this game can lag. See you, Robert. Thanks for stopping by, at least. No matter how crappy this stream actually is turning out to be.
Welcome to my store. Feel free to look at the many wonderful items within these walls. I have food, special goods, and many maps. And if you like to play games, then enter the Scarab Room.
Okay, thanks.
Now, if you find something that you like, then choose that item and we'll discuss a price. Is that clear?
Well...
good! Now, hurry and choose something, or get out!
Raven, it's because it's on an emulator, and, well, emulators aren't known for, like, running games, like, the best, so, like, it's gonna lag a little. Like, it's just gonna happen, so... What emulator? It's Dolphin. Dolphin, the best one known for playing GameCube games. It's actually been pretty good. It's probably because, like, I'm streaming it as well, so it's kind of like, You know, it's doing a lot of things at once. Well, when I'm not streaming it, it runs a little bit better.
Warpstone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze. Ugh. Ah, now this one's a bit special. When you have collected a Krazoa spirit, then push right on the control stick. I'll send you to Krazoa Palace. Now, you know what I do, so hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep.
Alright, I think I've done everything. Yeah, it definitely kills, like, performance in, like, emulators, at least. Because when I play, like, Steam games, it runs a lot better. But with emulators, you know, you have, like, a lot of factors to consider, so it's just, like, sometimes it's just like, no, I don't want to run at my best. It's not like this is a bad, like, computer either. Like, oh my god. At least I'm able to run games on it at all. Because, like, my last laptop, like, forget about it, you know? It wouldn't even... The computer would, like, be heating up by now, and it would like, be... It would just turn itself off.
Hey, wait.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, this... This hover bike race, it always takes me at least 2 tries, because, like, the first time, you just have to get used to, like, the layout and stuff like that, and I can never, like, really get used to it. The controls are not bad, though. Yeah. There we go. Hold on, I saw, I did see a fuel cell in here. I don't think I've ever gotten that. Yep. Okay. Kill that guy. So at least that'll work. I still don't think I'm gonna make it though. Usually if I can get that first jump... That'll work. Yeah. He always like passes me. God, this is freaking... Kyokajiro.
Ue sizbuaku kutsuk furu, e ue bovekwa dugen. What? Ue sizbuaku kutsuk furu, e ue bovekwa dugen. I can't understand you. Ue sizbuaku hot spring, or you'd be frozen by now.
You little...
Hey, I wouldn't if I were you. My dad's a king earthwalker, and he'll bash you up.
I don't think he'll be doing any bashing. He's been captured.
Doing good.
That's right. It was your mother that sent me to find you.
Okay.
She'll be just fine. But we need to get you home.
Look at this.
It's literally Kyokajiro. From My Hero Academia.
Look at this.
Yeah, Stairfax temperatures, yeah. And like, that annoys me. Like, look. JonTron is literally my favorite YouTuber. But the Stairfax temperatures thing, like, I get when some people say it as a joke, but like some people actually freaking say it because they're just like, haha, Star Fox Adventures bad game, blah blah blah, you know? But that just gets annoying.
Tricky, are you crazy? Just leave the sharp claws to me.
Okay, I'm sorry. Hey, Fox, if ever you need me to come back, you just use the heal command, and I'll be right with you, okay?
Yeah, I think actually people do use that as a way of insulting the game.
Let's play.
At least that's what it sounds like to me. Yes, Kyoka. What is your question? Yeah, like, you have to realize that the problems with this game. Like, they pretty much all come from the fact that it's not supposed to be a Star Fox game. They do Ocha. No, I don't think I could do that. God, I have to remember what her voice sounds like, because I haven't watched an episode in a while. I still need to finish season 4. Oh god, what's Kyoka's voice sound like? It's kind of like, oh god, it's kind of low, like... kind of has, like, a low voice, kind of like this, like... Feed him actually twice. Victor, the reason you're getting Zelda vibes is because, to my knowledge, now I'm not sure if this is actually true, but, to my knowledge, the original Dinosaur Planet ran on Ocarina of Time's engine. So it was always kind of, Zelda style in that way. Jonas, I'm actually using an emulator, so that's why it's being laggy. Yeah, that's the PC fan. It, for some reason, it, like, I don't know why, but it, like, it started picking up more noise from the fan. Because I'm using my laptop mic. And it never used to pick up this much noise, but like, because the fan's not even that loud, but the mic just wants to pick up like every little bit of noise for some reason. So I need to get a new mic. Like filters. Yeah, like I had filters on the mic, like a noise gate and stuff, so like it shouldn't make the noise when I'm not talking, but when I talk it still makes the noise, so it doesn't like it. Like, it almost doesn't even matter. No, Ethanator, I don't have a new mic. Like, I wanted a new USB mic, and technically, like, I ordered something, and it came in today, and then I realized it wasn't the type of mic that I needed. Because it was, like, some other kind of, like, weird condenser mic that I needed a power source for, or, like, an adapter. And it wasn't... Like, it wasn't the type where I could just, like, plug it in and then it works. See what we can find. It needed, like, an adapter, and, like, obviously, I don't have that, so, like, it was kind of useless to me, so I had to return it. And now I have to get another new mic. The mic that I use for recording my videos is very good. However, whenever I move it in here, for some reason, it doesn't quite... Like, it doesn't quite work. Like with OBS. So basically, so like I have to use my laptop mic because it's the only thing that I have in here that's like accessible, unless I use my headset mic, which I technically could try. However, the headphones aren't very comfortable. So that's the only problem. However, I could try that, so hold on. Alright, well, now we have a new problem. Yeah, now we have a new problem because, my computer's also having an issue with recognizing headphones. I can't, because I just unplugged my other headphones to put in new ones. Now it doesn't recognize them unless I disable the speakers and then enable them again. However, it won't let me do that right now without restarting my computer, and obviously I don't want to do that. So now I have no headphones, and you're just gonna have to fucking deal with it. Like, it's really all I can do. All right. Hold on.